In a city as diverse and historically rich as San Antonio, street names often carry hidden narratives that echo the complexities of the past. If you're a resident of San Antonio's East Side, chances are you traveled along one of its most prominent thoroughfares, W.W. White Road. However, have you ever paused to consider the story behind this road's name? Interestingly, in a twist of irony, while this road serves as a conduit for modern life in what has historically been the Black community, its namesake's history harkens back to a time when profound societal divisions were at play. William Wilkinson White, the man after whom W.W. White Road is named, was a Confederate colonel whose presence at the Battle of Gettysburg stands as a defining moment in his life. Commanding a brigade that included the 7th Georgia Infantry, he played a step above the average role in the battle's unfolding. The 7th Georgia Infantry arrived at Gettysburg with a formidable force, with around 42 officers and 417 enlisted men. And as one of the stronger Confederate infantry regiments present, it held a unique position in the battle's history. The 7th Georgia Infantry, as part of Brigadier General George T. Anderson's brigade, was strategically placed to observe and deter federal cavalry operating on the Confederate Army's right flank. This detachment led the regiment to endure lighter casualties compared to the rest of the brigade, which engaged in heavy combat during the July 2nd action in the Rosewoods adjacent to the wheat field. After General Anderson was wounded, Colonel White of the 7th Georgia assumed command. Of the final attacks in the wheat field, he wrote, "From the exhausted condition of the men, together with the fact that the enemy were pouring in large reinforcements on the right, it was deemed impractical to follow him further. The brigade retired in good order across the ravine and went into bivouac, some kind of camp, I looked it up, for the night. The loss of the brigade was heavy, 105 killed, 512 wounded, and 146 missing," end quote. The 7th remained in position, so far as we know, until daybreak on July 3rd, when it rejoined the brigade in Rosewoods. White himself was apparently wounded at some point, but recovered. Later, he was also a part of F.S. Bartow's brigade and actively participated in campaigns of the Army of Northern Virginia from the Seven Days Battle to Cold Harbor. He was present during the long Petersburg siege and contributed to the Appomattox campaign. So if you're a Civil War buff, you're familiar with all these campaigns, all these battles. So, relatively speaking, Colonel White had quite the military career. However, the decision to name a street after him leaves us a bit puzzled and with many questions, like who made that decision? Why? What, if any, connection to Texas does he have, specifically San Antonio? As a matter of fact, doing some research, it appears likely that this may be the only road anywhere that actually bears his name. Now, recently there have been small rumblings, and perhaps it will continue to increase, about changing the name of WWI Road. But we want to hear what you have to think. Let us hear your thoughts. Take care.